Okay. Let us start today's class. You have to do two more exercises. One is fun with addition. The first one we are going to do the textbook, page number 100, fun with addition. That is, you have to help Ravi to count the objects in his room. First one about the car. It's already written there. Ravi has sorted it out. And now, next one is about what you have to find out. Shoes on the top of the shelf and shoes on bottom of the shelf. Top shelf and bottom shelf. Top shelf, how many are there? You look at the picture. Can you see how many? Okay, very good. Two are there. How many are there on bottom? One. So, 2 plus 1 is equal to how many? Correct. You know the correct answer. Very good. You have to write that number here. Again, you have to find out the teddies on the chair. How many teddies are there on the chair? 1. Very good. How many teddies are on the shelf? Very good. 1. So, you have to write it here. 1 plus 1 is equal to. 1 plus 1 is equal to. Children, next we have to find out how many pictures are there. Did you see the wall pictures? Okay. Children, you can see one picture is on the floor. So, you have to write here 1. Then how many are there on the wall? Look at the picture. How many are there? 2. Very good. 2 you have to write it here. 1 plus 2 is equal to. 1 plus 2 is equal to. You know the answer. Very good. Now, next is you have to find out the books on the shelf. How many books are there on the shelf? You start counting in the first shelf. First side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. 8 books are there. 8 books are there on the shelf. How many are on the chair? How many are on the chair? 1. Very good. 1. So here you have to write 8 plus 1. 8 plus 1. It is the answer? Very good. Correct. Now all of you complete that book. Last topic is about word problem. What is mean by word problem, you know? It is story sums. It is telling a small story. Here, the first one is done for you. And the second one is about the cats. Some cats are sitting on the table. Some are under the table. When you look at the picture and count the cats under the table and on the table. Under the table, on the table. Count and write. There it is written 2 plus 4. The picture is not there also, you learn to add, isn't it? Very good. It is written in vertical way also. What is vertical way? Now learned it. Now 1, 2 plus 4. Okay, that is the total number of cats. How to count and write or add these numbers and write the answer. Next one is about Ajay's books. Ajay has 3 books. His granny gives him how many? 3 more. Ajay has 3 books. Granny gives him 3 more. So what is the total number of books now Ajay has? You can see some circles. You have to write the number there. Oh, you have to write the number of books Ajay has. How many books Ajay has? 3. Granny gave him 3 more. Then the vertical addition, it is written that 3 plus 3. What is the answer of 3 plus 3? Very good. Correct. So, you have to write it here and you have to write it here. Both sides you have to write the answers. Understood now? Very good. And next one is about the birds. 3 are in the nest. 5 birds are sitting on the branch. 3 are in the nest. So, what you have to write in the circle? 5 plus 3. Okay, very good. 5 plus 3 is equal to. Here circle is here. How to find the answer also? And it is written in vertical addition 5 plus 3. What is the answer of 5 plus 3? You all know. 3 is a small number. Take 3 on the finger and count with 5. Okay, you all know. Very good. Now next one is about the cost of the pencil. A pencil cost 2 rupees. A pen cost 5 rupees. Cost of the pencil 2 rupees. Cost of the pen 5 rupees. How to count this 2 plus 5? Vertical addition also is written 2 plus 5. Find the answer here and write that answer here also. Oh, very good. Some of you got the answer already. And last one is about Hari colored some pictures. Hari colored flowers. How many flowers Hari colored? Look in the text. 8 flowers colored by Hari and Rana colored only 1. So you have to write. What you have to write? Hari colored 8, Rana colored 1. It is a total of 8 plus 1. The vertical addition also it is written that 8 plus 1 is equal to. 8 plus 1 you have to find out the answer right here. Understood? Yes, you all done it. Very good. Now in the page number 102, we can see that some squares are given there. Color the number of squares and add the numbers given below. Okay. This one example is done for you there. 4 plus 3 is done already. The next numbers are given below. How to look at the numbers and color the correct number of squares. And then how to total it looking at the colored squares. Okay. Okay children, we have finished this lesson also addition we have finished. Before the next class, I will conducting a class test for all of you together, all the 3 divisions together I will be conducting a class test. So I will let you know the date and time during the live class. I will let you know. Okay, most probably it will be Wednesday evening I will provide you the time. All are ready now and study and be ready for the test. Bye. Thank you very much.